beekeeping has the potential to be a very profitable industry. From being a good source of nutrition to providing medicinal benefits, hive products are invaluable. To develop this activity further, the Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi, announced a Mithi Kranti for the tribal regions of the country. Under the Khadi and Village Industries Commission, the Honey Mission scheme was launched with a vision towards improving the livelihoods of our rural communities. Let's hear what the beneficiaries have to say about the scheme.
Ngadi I ba khlan hiwat lamare nga shong nga sa ka shinong kharang kade hadian bangai I kidon ki ngap ke tu por ki bashuan boy chayeng sandana ka chimkhung wat ksing jong ki ta nga plong nga pan chna no ksing man riem mi ki tarin kata kadon ka ching kwa jong nga ban kham patibit ka kam ringap nga le drung hati po khadi te don te tai kong la kelinga pi lawan training le am ong am kampat ju jing yo jong nga jing mi na ka ungap ka yarap chka di e ka jing de bar ban kan tiu ya ka pla pisa jong nga yeng asem ga bang don kam ga di tang ga jing sakri ga jing pe jing smar u men le pe u sa ai na em u ka ka chka song ju ka khiang em ba ra puar ba chua ru slap ni hap le ai tang ga jing bang sini ka bang de ban ai be มันก็ปวดพี่เอี๊ยดที่องับรู้เอี๊ยดเวลาพี่รุ่งพี่วันสุนทนาภาแต่นักแต่กระดาวงาสงบันองบากระจิงริงับพี่กระลองกระเวกระเด็กกระเวกระคำเรียบกระบาคุณน้องเรียบพี่อุดีบันพายขมันมาบากระกันติวชิชายกระโยกกอด
The government of Meghalaya is working earnestly at creating direct and sustainable employment for lakhs of people within this sector.Thereby making Meghalaya economically developed and Atmanirbhar.